lie. They be trying to keep me down.
All this time,
all this time.
Never thought I'd make it out.
They gotta break me, they gotta break me.
No. Alright, so today, just 45 minutes. And then we're gonna double tonight. Probably do another 30 minutes. It's really hilly.
I just said whatever setting's on.
I think that's perfect.
It's either.
I do too. That's perfect.
I think it's perfect.
I'll eat it once.
All right, freshman interview part two. What's your name?
Henry.
What is your favorite event in track?
1600.
Are you excited for this trip?
Yeah.
Are you enjoying it so far?
Yeah, mostly.
And what is your XC time goal at the end of the season?
1710.
To the 10.
So
good. So we've been kind of just chilling around the house for a while, and we're gonna go on our second run of the day, like 20 or 30 minutes, depending on what you did this morning. Henry's been laying up here for a long time. He's kind of slacking. He's I don't know what he's doing, but he needs to get up and going. We're running in about 20 minutes. Yeah, we gotta stay with it.
We can't leave it.
Yeah, we can't leave it.
All right, Henry. Second run of the day. How are we feeling? How are you feeling?
I'm tired. Got a quick nap in there. Back to work.
This goes off the way.
So, just finished second run of the day. 3.14 miles. I had a 7:17 average. It was pretty good, pretty chill. Well, it was really humid out here though, so it made it a little more challenging.
Wow!
Day two is done. We're just chilling right now, watching some Jurassic Park. It's like 10 o'clock. About to go to bed. We're gonna go run some trails tomorrow morning. So